side by side. All turn and circle by, circle left. Break and swing and promenade home, boys, two by two, right back home like you used to do. And here we go with a little red wife. And we're broken the axle, dragon, firm, couple, bound, and swing. Lead right out to the right of the ring and circle four. Two little sisters form a ring, break that ring with a partner swing. And circle four, and around you go. Round and around, little do-si-do, do-do, a little more do. Stick in the bread, they take it up, do. One more change and same four, circle. Same four, the same old fix, you pick up two and make it six. Three little sisters form a ring, break that ring with a partner swing. Circle six and circle wide. A dough passo on every side, your partner left, and a corner right, and a partner left, and circle. Circle six and don't be late, you pick up two and make it eight. And four little sisters make a ring, break that ring with a partner swing. Circle eight and circle wide. Down and left with your left hand, right to the right. And then around the ring with the roaches know the bird is in. Meet your honey, sweet little maid, and now you do a promenade, promenade the lady fair. All the way around the square, on your partner, the lady by her side, the lady across the hall, and keep no voice, and that is all.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, once again. It's awfully nice to have you back with us in your living room. We want to thank you, first of all, for being so kind to us with the swell letters. We appreciate it very much, and the kids and I want you to have a little fun with us. So right now, move those chairs and tables and carpets and join in a little bit of living room Western Square Dance. Last week, we promised you a surprise. We haven't let you down. It's going to be our custom to bring in unusual things in the square dance world that we think are exceptional. By unusual, I don't mean something that is out of the ordinary from a lot of standpoints, is something that is really terrific in square dancing. And right now we're going to have our first guest caller. And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to know what I think is one of the finest callers, and I enjoy him very much and have known him for a long time, Ray Shaw. Come on in, Ray. Ray, as I understand it, you've been calling square dancing here in Southern California for about as long as any caller that is now calling. Is that right?
I think you're about right.
Was that about 2 months?
More nearly 10 years.
10 years, that's a long time. About how many callers were there 10 years ago?
Well, there's about two others, and both of them have quit.
About how many square dancers?
Maybe 150.
About 150. And about how many callers would you say there are now? Would you take a
30?
About 30.
Maybe 50.
Well, Ray, we've heard a lot about you, and this is an indication, the kind of caller that we have, indicative of the type of square dancing and the growth that we're going to have. I think we have nothing to fear in the future, and I'd like you to take these kids, people out here in the living room, and just do some calling, will you?
Fine.
Thank you. It's all
good.
All
right. Places, boys. Music. The place is off. You bow your breath, you bow your corner, all your knees and put your legs. You break some swings, swing your partner. And you promenade home. Now you promenade home by two by six. You promenade home and you always feel the first couple bow and swing. Promenade the outside leg. Promenade the outside leg. Promenade the outside leg. The lady halfway round again and free the line instead. A forward swing to the face, fall back and a forward swing to the face, and you get the lead around the free. And the left hand lady with the left hand round the right hand, and you with the right hand round the opposite with the arm around. Now there's forward swing. Every time you swing, you elevate the back of your left hand to the right hand, and the hand around the ring. Get those feet around the free. And the opposite lane, the lane.
that was Ray Shaw, and I hope you'll hear from him in the future. And if you go to any of his dances, I know you'll have fun with him. Stay right where you are, kids. Number one couple has their back to you tonight. Number two is to the right of number one. Number three is facing you tonight. And number four is what's left. Y'all set? All right. Now, this is an easy dance. The ladies take two steps into the center and snap your right fingers and make a left turn and walk out. Be sure and push your buckle. Let's watch it this time fast. Gel to the center and back to the bar. Now, the gents to the center with a right-hand star. You notice they go right into a right-hand star and start turning. All right, now go back with the left, and there you are. When you come to your own partner's, stop. Now move one girl more. Now give her your arm, and she hooks it, and start going around. Hold it just a second. Just a minute. Lady, would you...
Come to your partner.
And lady by his side.
All join hands and circle wide.
Now break and swing, and promenade her home. Promenade, two by two, right back home like you used to do. The girls to center and back to the bar. The gents to center with a right-hand star. Back with a left, and there you are. Meet your sweetheart passerby and take the next girl on the fly. The girls swing in, the gents turn out, turn the next star out. The gents swing in, the girls back out. Now break in the center and everyone swing. And promenade around the ring. You promenade, the dear little thing. Promenade, the lady fair, all the way around the square. The girls to the center and back to the bar. The kids to the center and form a star with a right hand crossed. And how do you do? Back with a left and how are you? Meet your sweetheart passerby and take the next girl on the slide. The girls swing in, the gents back out. You turn the Texas star about. The gents swing in, the girls back out. The girls swing in with a full turn round. The gents swing in with a full turn round. The break in the center and everyone swing. And promenade around the ring. Promenade, the dear little thing. Promenade, the ladies there. All the way around the square.